Now, folks, we're live tonight, sold out at the Save Mart Center at Fresno State University. Happy President's Day. We want to thank our good friends at THQ for this great animation of an epic battle between the first and 16th presidents of the United States, George Washington versus Abraham Lincoln. This is like fantasy warfare.
Yeah, this is footage from the new video game WWE All-Stars, and it's very fitting. I understand that good old JR did the announcing for this video game, and I think he was actually there when George Washington and Abraham Lincoln went one-on-one.
And I understand at one point, as you see Abe taking out George Washington there, John Cena coming to the rescue, I understand that Jerry the King Lawler actually battled both George Washington and Abe Lincoln back in the day.
Well, only in the world of WWE can John Cena defeat the president of the United States.
Oh,
the game comes out March 29th, by the way.
And folks, the fun continues.